They're from Rochester, as we mentioned, the Flower City, and they're the flower of the bluegrass world over there, the Group Therapy String Band.
Thank you. very much. We'd like to remind you that we are the Group Therapy Country Grass Band, and we are out of Rochester, and we'd like to thank Bill for having us down today.
We're out of luck, too, man.
We're a little bit out of time, and we're going to do a little instrumental called Banjo Signal.
The fastest half hour in television. I'm Bill Knowlton. If you're watching for the last half hour, the Bluegrass Ramble from Syracuse, New York. We've had two real fine Rochester bands, Bristol Mountain Bluegrass, and up on the stage right now, the Group Therapy String Band. We want to thank Irene Thurston, our clogging grandmother, for getting up and doing some dances with us. And of course, Lee Moore, the coffee drinking Nighthawk. Until we see you again on the Bluegrass Ramble, may the road rise to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. And may God ever hold you in the hollow of his hand. Goodbye, everybody.
Next week, the Tompkins County Horseflies and the Cayuga Bluegrass Works take the stage for a half hour of non-stop music. Be watching next Saturday at 8:30 as Bluegrass Ramble continues. Later tonight at 11, In Concert Tonight presents rock supergroup The Police. Don't miss their bopping blend of pop, rock, and reggae tonight at 11 on In Concert Tonight. Now stay tuned for our first feature film of the evening, Bluebeard, coming up next here on New Jersey Network.
Production of the Bluegrass Ramble was